Hallelujah. I'd like us to lift up our voice and thank God for all of his doings in our midst, for his visitation and blessings. If God has been good to you, if God has been blessing you, if God has been faithful to you, to your family, to your household, lift up your voice and appreciate him. Lord, we remain grateful. The never failing God, we thank you for answer to prayers, for answer to prayers, for change of level, for guaranteed turnaround, for wiping away the tears of your people, for your mighty hand of intervention, for making a way where there is no way, for opening doors that cannot be shut. Father, we are grateful. We give you all the praise. We give you all the glory for your mighty hand of intervention, for confirming prophecies in our life, for confirming your word, for granting us testimonies. We say thank you. For the multitude that have been saved, we say thank you. For the multitude that have been delivered, we say thank you. We give glory to your holy name, Jesus. Blessed be your name, Abba Father. We say thank you. For many that has been established, we say thank you. For your hand of intervention, for your hand of deliverance, we give you all the glory. 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 Hallowed be your name, Jesus. We give you all the glory. Lampo shankleki suntan klayanga. Jetosa bekake proketo. En suse en klaya brekleketo zaziama. En junan de reze klope pre de luji galeta. We give you all the praise. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. Oh Lord, we say thank you for your wonder-working power over everyone in this assembly. We give you all the praise, Jesus. Hallowed be your name. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Every devourer that have been devouring you, today they will be devoured. Amen. If you are saying amen, say better amen. Amen. Your devourers will be devoured today. Amen. Any force eating you up, I decree today by the fire of God, they will be eating up. Amen. Today they will be eating up. Amen. If you are saying amen, say better amen. Amen. Hi. Somebody will be healed. Amen. Somebody will be healed. Amen. Whatever witchcraft devourer that is eating up your heart, I decree that which will die today. Amen. I say again, that which will die today. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ, so shall it be. In Jesus' name we pray. Let the Redeemer of the Lord say so. Congratulations. Please get seated. God bless you. Ending the activities of the devourer. Jeremiah 30, I read verse 16. Therefore, all they that devour thee shall be devoured, and all thy adversaries, every one of them, shall go into captivity, and they that spoil thee shall be a spoil, and all they that prey upon thee I will give for a prey. For I will restore health unto thee, verse 17. I will heal thee of thy wounds, saith the Lord, because they called thee an outcast, saying, this is Zion, whom no man seeketh after. Your devourers will be devoured today. Who is a devourer? We must catch the picture of what we are going to deal with. What does the devourer look like? Now, there are physical devourers and there are spiritual devourers. First, a devourer is what eats. It eats up. It eats up gradually. A devourer can be likened to foxes. They eat up. Once a devourer is on a mission, it starts to finish. Now, the devil is not only the devourer, God also has devourers. And I will show you that one today. I'm going to release it today. God's devourers operate in the class of the spirit of the emptiers. So whoever is devouring you, mark it, write it down. They will be emptied. Yeah. Is he only a dog that knows how to bite? Is he only a dog that knows how to bite? Hyena can bite. Lion can bite. I've seen hyena attack a lion. Two of us. There is a way a lion will be attacked, he will be injured. And that injury can lead to what? Death. So your attacker will come under an attack. Yeah. God said, I will rebuke the devourer for your sake. So whatever has been devouring you, we come under divine attack today. Yeah. Scripture says, your adversary, the devil, goes about like a roaring lion, seeking whom to do what? Devour. So the devil has one ministry of devouring. Let's eat him up. They can eat up your joy. When they eat up your joy, you live perpetually sad. In fact, the moment you wake up, sadness greets you. Devourers have eaten your joy. They can eat up your finance. Once they eat up your finance, before your very face, your business is collapsing. Devourers have finished it. They can eat up your health. And before you know what's happening, the person is dying slowly. What they do in witchcraft coven is to eat human parts. I say, what are you going to donate? He say, hey, we donate his kidney. We donate his liver. And before you know what's happening, spiritually, they begin to eat the person up. And gradually the person begin to go. Whoever is eating you, today they will be eating. In the book of Judges, scripture says the eater can be eaten. Today, whatever has been eating you will be eaten up. What the enemy turn you a believer to do as a devourer is a gossiper. Gossipers are devourers. Write it down, I said so. Gossipers are what? Devourers. But anyone devouring you today, from this mouth, the spirit of the emptiers will visit them. Jesus said, I give you a mouth and a wisdom which your adversary shall not be able to resist, nor gainsay. When the devourer devours, the spoiler enters. Take for example now, if a meat is kept until fly perches on them, maggot never enters. So the real devourer is not the maggot, is the flies. The fly is the devourer, the maggot is the spoiler. Do you get it clear now? Take another example. You kept a fruit until it is afflicted. Virus does not enter it. It is not contaminated. But because it was exposed, an insect or something just perched on it, and that is the beginning of the havoc. Everyone, you know, the devourer does not announce itself as a devourer. It opens the door for the spoiler. Anyone opening the door of attack in your life, the vengeance of God will hit them. Amen. If you are saying amen, say it better, amen. Amen. Look at that part. He said, I will pray upon them that pray upon you. Not praying to God, though. The prayer that we are talking about, people that scratch you, that open the door for attack in your life. The devourer can attack a breakthrough. How does a breakthrough get attacked? Pastor Tunde, are they trying to give this contract to Pastor Tunde? Ah, sir, you don't know this man. No? He's a terrible man. Sir, I can tell you his life history. This man, if you give him this job, you won't see him again. No? In fact, he will turn against you. Before you know what's happening, they withdraw the paper. And when he's supposed to get it in, they now say that, no, don't worry, we'll get back to you. We'll get back to you. KIV. They now keep him in view. What has happened to him? The devourer has devoured the breakthrough. So, you say, okay, if you want to confirm what I'm saying, call this person. He will tell you. Network of evil. A church can also be devoured. That church. If I tell you the evil way they take place for that church. I was there now. We are the founding members. And before you know what's happening, they will now begin to devour the church. A church can be devoured. Some of the churches you see don't grow. It's not that they don't have word, though. It's not that signs and wonders can't take place there. But Satan releases devourer to pollute the minds of the people and blindfold them so that they cannot go there. And before you know what's happening, they say, can't see this one now. They quarrel with her. They don't drive her. Hey, they quarrel. Hey. Devourer. Everybody do like this. Do what I said. Do you have teeth? Can you bite? Anyone that devour you must be devoured. If they have capacity to tear you, you have capacity to tear back.
You can't tear me and escape. I will tear you into pieces. Your fragment cannot be picked by ants. All day that devour you shall be what? Devour. God didn't give you mouth to keep quiet. When a lion loses his teeth, a dog can feast on him. Have you lost your teeth? So, you are of the tribe of the lion of what? The child of a goat is a goat. The child of a lion is what? Lion. Let me show you something. Every time you speak, there are angels in the department of devouring. It's not only witches that knows how to devour. There are angels whose assignment is to work havoc. God said, I send the devourer to work havoc. So when you see your business under an attack, men release fire. When devourer jam devourer, one go clear. Are you wrong saying that? The unfortunate thing is that many watch what is happening. They don't react to what is happening. I've always told us in our operation back to sender, your enemies don't like receiving back what they said. They know how weighty it will come. They don't like receiving it back. The devourer can be devoured. And God has said in his word, I send the devourer to work havoc. All day, not one. That devoured shall be what? Devoured. So you commit them to be devoured. You submit them to be devoured. Today, whatever is devouring you will be submitted to be devoured. To devour means to afflict someone detrimentally, that is beyond repair. To devour means to strip. When you see a dog devouring a meat, they devour it in parts. They tear this part complete, tear this part complete. They are doing the work of devouring. To devour means to plunder. That is, they plunder it to the point of uselessness. To devour means to render something unfit for use. To devour means to waste. To devour means to disfigure. To devour means to wreck. That is useless. To devour means to weaken a person's character. To devour means to disrupt a person's progress. To devour means to strip someone of glory and honor. You can see how fierce the devourer operates. Why do you always drive birds away from your corn? Haba. The devourer does not allow your harvest to stay. The devourer does not allow your harvest to stay. So you can't be talking of harvest and not have an eye for the devourer. That's where I went to learn how to shoot catapult. I think I still need to go back to my catapult. On a more serious note,
I remember when I was planting maize, we plant yam, plant maize, and I discovered that rats comes to devour corn. Bird also come. So and I said, which one am I even facing? So I had to go and buy, you know, catapult is in levels. There's red and black. There's black and black. I picked. Now, what I was now doing is I was learning how to shoot at sight. That is shoot, specific shooting. So I will set some milk conco. I will aim, this is what we call aim shooting. You will aim and you don't miss. So something came to my mind. I said, those days that we were fighting barrack fights, I used to stone with left hand and I don't miss anybody's head. Now that I'm using catapults, I must not miss the bed. So I started, just shooting, just like what footballers do. They just like Ronaldo. Ronaldo will shoot almost 100 shots, free kicks. What he's doing is perfecting his shooting. So I was doing this thing. So anytime I come, I see one, I aim the eye straight, not just the head, and I don't miss it. One thing came to my mind, I know the bird will fly like this, so I will set my bullet close to the tee because it must move. And as it moves in that direction, I must get the head. So I started shooting and I was killing. I said, I don't kill enough. So the next thing I started doing now was to set trap to be catching them. I catch them live, they now become hostage. Prisoners of harvest. So I was now in prison. I had more than 50 birds. The red and yellow head. Praise God. But my main concern is, I must not lose my harvest to the devourer. So I learned shooting. I learned shooting. Hear me? Your greatest weapon is your bullet of faith. Taking the shield of faith, whereby you shall be able to do what? Quench. When we talk about devourers, both physical and spiritual, we are dealing with wicked spirits, desperate, resolute, unrepentant. We are dealing with wicked marine agents. Whose mission against stars, against destinies, against businesses, against families, against blessings. Once a devourer is on a mission, they know that if this thing survives, it's going to affect a lot of things in their camp. So the spoiler, the devourer, is an enemy of growth. He's an enemy of blessing. He's an enemy of glory. He's an enemy of lifting. So its major force is to eat you to the point where you are limited. Do you know that also that the devourer has power to spoil a relationship? They can eat a relationship to the point that I don't feel anything for him. He's just there. A devourer is at work against you.
A devourer can be sent against someone even through dreams. So when you see yourself eating in the dream, it's a coven device to eat up your organs. It's a coven device. That is one of the perfect strategy of witchcraft covens. They eat up your organs to afflict your system. I remember someone that came one day. He said, I ate in the dream and my stomach is paining me physically. I didn't need to do Shandraba. Communion. His fan is in his hand. And he will thoroughly purge our floor. I'm born with what? Unquenchable fire. Holy Ghost, by this communion, whatever has been released to swallow him and devour him, let it be flushed out. When the devourer is at work, it's not only eating in the dream, it's also take place through sex in the dream. You are gone. Fight back! Don't say it's feeling or emotion. They can attack you that is married, and they can also attack you that is unmarried. The only thing is that we are used to explaining things away. The devourer can create lack. It can also create harassment. Not only harassment, it can create confusion. Once a devourer creates confusion for you, the people that used to favor you, their goodwill for you has been devoured. So what you get in return is hatred for your good done. That's the work of the devourer. But today, as we begin to pray, every force, every witchcraft power on assignment of devouring your life, devouring your business, devouring your family, they will come under the vengeance fire of God. The devourer pursues without mercy. The devourer pursues without mercy. Once you have been marked out to be devoured, they go to any length just to make sure that they get you. But hear me. Likewise, the Spirit of God does not return without a key. So shall my word be that goeth forth out of my mouth. It shall not return unto me void, but it shall accomplish and prosper in the thing wheresoever I send it. So when you speak against a devourer, it must be devoured. I say it must be devoured. I say it must be devoured. Your career can also be devoured. Once your career is devoured, a progressive career begins to go down, begins to deteriorate. Instead of you going up, you are going down. Instead of you being productive, you are losing. Financially, you are losing. You are losing customers. You are losing good relationship. You are losing value. That's the activity of the devourer. Should I say something? Your devourer can also appear like a strong man. Like a strong man. Once a strong man is assigned against an individual, he makes sure that he does not allow anything good, even a pin, to stay or to drop. But today, the strong man that attacks your marriage, attacks your blessing, attacks your fruitfulness, we die. Amen. If you are saying amen, say better amen. I remember one sister was sharing with me an event that took place. An old woman, very old, was dragging the money in her hand. I said, that's the strong man. Killer. He said, sir, but the dream has passed. I said, the spirit is still alive. I said, go and begin to pray. Guess what? When she began to pray, the thing appeared. Now, in her dream state, she didn't know that the prayer has entered her subconscious. She was now, you witch, die! You witch, die in the name of Jesus! The thing began to grow weak. She continued until the thing fainted and died. Any witch that is appearing in your dream, using the face of an old woman or an old man, I decree they will die. Was struggling to collect the money from her hand. Was struggling. She was struggling. Both of them, they were struggling. Until finally, the thing gave up. Today, your devourer will give up. Amen. A devourer can eat up your prayer life. Your prayer life can be eaten up by a devourer. Before you know what's happening. All foolish Galatians, who has bewitched you? Did you start in the spirit or end up in the flesh? Vibrant. Jim Jim. Now you can't even pray for 3 minutes. Now prayer is like a repulsive something to you. But you were regular in church praying. Even when nobody was there, you were praying. The devourer has finished it. But today, God said, I will restore. Amen. I will restore. Amen. The years that the locusts had eaten. The years that the cankerworm and the plummerworm have eaten. Who is the locust and the cankerworm? They are the devourers. They devour you dry. They eat up your love for God. Before you know what's happening, your love for things is more than your love for God. Now hear me. You can't have love for things and have things. You can only have love for God and have things. Papa said, people that pursue things don't get things. Only people that pursue God get good. You can't pursue good and get good. You can only pursue God and get what? Good. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things that the Gentiles do seek after shall be added. So if you fail to deal with the devourer regularly, he will be eating you up gradually. The devourer is on a mission to eat gradually. Gradually. He'll be eating you small, small. He'll be eating you small, small. Before you know what's happening, he's eating you. You are going, you are going. Before you know what's happening, you are finished. But today the assignment is over. Amen. You must cry out against them today. Amen. Every eater of your glory assigned against you, they will die violently. Amen. That amen is not good enough. Amen. The blood of Jesus is coming against your devourers. Amen. The blood of Jesus is coming against your devourers. The blood of Jesus is coming against your devourers. Rise up to your feet right now. Are you ready to pray? Whatever has been devouring you is coming under a massive attack today. Amen. If you are saying amen, say better amen. Amen. Studio, put a prayer. Laroro shiketo pazozia. Lenkato prekete zezune shikatoze. Impoto lako sheto zezozia. Mekuka prekete zizonale. Enzua kika krekete zizozia. Jerusa mekute lero shikote zozila. Blood of Jesus! Erase every program of the devourer assigned against me. Every devourer assigned against my life. Every devourer assigned against my destiny. Every devourer programmed against my family. By the Jesus. Let them be erased. Let them be deleted. Let them be wiped out. Let them be terminated. Jekuta elosa. Inakoto esupra ikaka. Devourers of glory. Devourers of destiny. Devourers of stars. Devourers of breakthrough. Devourers of finances. I come against you by the blood. I attack you by the blood. Rekato sunata. Every witchcraft devourer assigned against me, your time is up. Fall down and die. Lekoto isata. Iprane glerusha. Zekutete ikapon de hurata. Jekunadia esutata. Enkrododono sutete. Ekronododo sutete. Ekronododo sutete. Jekuzesoria pepera. La pronte resonandre. Jikuretopa. 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 Every devourer assigned to devour my head, assigned to devour my blessing, assigned to devour my words, by the vengeance fire of the Holy Ghost, I command your destruction now. By the vengeance fire of the Holy Ghost, I command your destruction now. Die! 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 Devourers of my glory. Devourers of my destiny. Devourers of my progress. Devourers of my breakthrough. Your assignment is over. Your assignment is over. In the name of Jesus, I command you to die by fire. I command you to die by the blood of Jesus. En pekereto, en zuzune kikarotata, en zogoloboroboto, en zegeleberegete, en supra ekanatata, en ragalago dogo 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 dogo. Elegedego dogo dogo bregedegedegedegedegede. Erododogo kutata. Jekuzito. En aperotate, jeklope prediata, en parade nizozu, jeklope raga daga 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 da. Any evil personality assigned to devour me by the vengeance of the blood of Jesus, I curse you. Any evil personality assigned to devour me, devour my assignment, devour my glory, by the vengeance of the blood of Jesus, I curse you. I curse your oppression. I curse you. Lakoto brekete. Devourers of glory. Devourers of breakthrough. Devourers of progress. Devourers of health. Witchcraft devourers. Your assignment is over. Fall down and die. Witchcraft devourers attacking my glory, attacking my blessings, attacking my words, attacking my vision. I curse you in the name of Jesus. Lerushia kata en zerono zekle pepredi zuzula rekaton zilande. Rekaton zilande, rekaton zilande, reklapariados, emproglodos. Lift up your voice and pray. It is enough for the devourer. It is enough for the devourer. Every devourer, by the fire of God, by the vengeance of the Holy Ghost, I command you devour physically, I command you default spiritually. I command you default in the name of Jesus. Every devourer on assignment to devour my star, I curse you in the name of Jesus. La bronza gada gada, je glombre gada gada, la gada 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 gada, la gada 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 gada, je glombre gada 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 gada, ra gada 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 gada, je glombre gada 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 gada, iradodo petate. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Whatever is devouring your family glory, I invoke the prophetic grace upon my life. I curse them in the name of Jesus. They have vowed that nothing good will stay in your family. Today, I decree by the vengeance of the anointing, by the vengeance of the blood, I command their end in the name of Jesus. Every devourer eating up your wealth, eating up your breakthrough, eating up the opportunity that is coming to you, let them be swallowed up by fire. Every devourer eating up your health, they are eating you small, 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 small. Your health is going. That devourer, be devoured in the name of Jesus. And God said, I will restore. And God is not a liar. I will restore. I will restore. This is the fullness of the blessing. As you partake of this communion, total restoration, complete recovery, 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 total restoration, complete recovery. He said, the fullness of the Godhead dwell bodily together. As you partake of this communion, any missing parts, any deficient parts, be restored and be recovered. In the name of Jesus. This message will be repeated on Sunday. This is the message for Sunday. This is Sunday message. So it will go for expansion and enlargement. Hear me and hear me well. You will take complete. Anything you have lost, whatever the devourer have devoured, taken away from you. Some of you, you'll be getting visitation in dreams. Angels will be restoring those things back. You'll be getting those blessings back. You'll be taking your glory back. You'll be taking your breakthrough back. The witch that vowed not to allow your blessings stay, I command them to die in the name of Jesus. You will hear the news. You will hear the news. In the name of Jesus Christ, so shall it be. In Jesus' name we pray. As you take it, rejoice. Something has happened.
I never knew he would answer me this way. Oh, Anthony, the God of Patotunde, the God of Oyedepo. Oh, yes, he will answer our prayer. Oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes. The God will stop, the God will stop, the God of winners. Oh, yes, oh, yes.
Whoever whoever is on assignment to devour you again, let the vengeance of the blood answer on their head. Let the blood of Jesus answer with vengeance on their head. Let the blood of Jesus answer with vengeance on their head. Whoever, whatever is on assignment to devour you again, let the blood of Jesus strike with vengeance on their head. So shall it be in the name of Jesus Christ. So shall it be in the name of Jesus Christ. Every devourer on assignment against you, come under an attack. Let them be devoured. Let them be emptied. I release the spirit of the emptiers against your devourers. I release the spirit of the emptiers against your devourers. I release the spirit of the emptiers against your devourers. That amen is not sounding enough. I release the spirit of the emptiers against your devourers. I release the spirit of the emptiers against your devourers. I release the spirit of the emptiers against your devourers. I release the spirit of the emptiers against your devourers. So shall it be. They will be as chaff and as a thing of nuts. You will look for them, you will not find them again. In the name of Jesus Christ. That amen is not strong enough. Praise God. Tomorrow by 1 pastor, go preserved. Your blessing shall be preserved. The devourer will not devour you again. The assignment is over in your life. Wherever they are now, I pronounce them dead. In the name of Jesus Christ, it shall be well with you. In Jesus' name we pray. Let the redeemer of the Lord say so. Congratulations.